All right, y'all, I hear some people and I smell food. I hear some demons. So I woke up yesterday with a problem that they put on me. Look, y'all, look. So I woke up yesterday with a problem that they put on me, and I was like, I couldn't believe how much pain it had me in. It had me where I almost couldn't walk. And I'm just like, I'm gonna wait till it isn't so crowded right there. Is that what you expected to see in a 3-star hotel? And I will say this, it's like a 3-star at a 2-star price. Which means the 2-star stuff is what you're gonna get. And not even just 2-star stuff, you're gonna get a bunch of 1-star stuff also. So that means you'll see some motel type activity, like, you know, some prostitution, some drug use, yeah, all kind of stuff. Thank you. It's just biscuits and gravy and eggs. So hold on, I'm gonna show you what it got. I threw the orange juice away because it was more water came out than juice. It's like the bag was going empty, so it literally tastes like water. But I didn't say anything to him about it. You can inspect the airport location to have this sort of thing going on. I'm sure it's got a reputation that aligns with some of what I said.